He's strong. I'll give you that. He's strong. He's got a very good knack and sense for his hand placement. He's got a very good punch when I watched Deron Payne. And initially at the line of scrimmage, I think he's going to be really tough to run at. I do. I think that he plays like a pro a lot of the time. Like, he looks like he is not guessing. It looks like he's not taking chances. He looks like he's playing within a scheme, and he's playing with a purpose. And I absolutely love that.